James tried to pull away, but his troublesome trucks didn't want to be clean anymore.
Hold back, hold back, they chuckled.
Just then, Cranky's cable snapped. He dropped a large crate of melons.
Father, puffed James.
Oh, no.